myself. Great Bisio.
Great.
Laka Humari Fu Ihane. Oswane Onyibo Kewo. Umeni Ego Itzion Huma. Nenu Kwa Hemewari Asu. Asu Sweet Biken. Ya Kencho Nidu Nuku. But you require Mwe Fuziko English Echime. No, no, what are inherited for human? The sinner who can throw any rebel in time, you fight Jesus. Inherited a chore, okay, do a car,
he said,
F and Jesus.
He said,
Mewa, F and Mewa, Dominion, in Mephile. Who won you bank? Only very, very happy and filled with joy that first time. In my life, my biale ba hwemwem in the midst of my people. Some of us have not actually gotten the opportunity to identify ourselves with the indigenous people of Biafra land. We have been hearing it in televisions, in internet, but we have not really gotten access to get ourselves acquainted with the people of our land and of our persons. Anywhere I go in Nigeria, they called me Nyamri. In Benin, they called me Owibo because they know where my origin is.
Yes, you speak it.
So, I feel very, very happy today. In fact, for this year, if I did not achieve anything, for have found myself in the midst of Biafra Indigenous Council of Elders, I have achieved a lot. And I pray today that Chukwu Obiko Biam will make this our struggle to be a thing of reality in our lifetime. So I want to use this great means to thank those of you, those of our elders, that have not given up in the struggle. Because speaking in person, I just got to know about this last month here, February. And when our elder there came to my store, he said, you as an Ibanke man, this is what you should have done. This is how, this is, you know. Took time and explained it to me. I became joyful in my heart. Because I knew that, yes, my father, who have died, once told me how the struggle during the time of war, what happened and what happened and what happened. He inculcated it in me that we have an origin from Biafra land. So I want to pray that God in his infinite mercy will bless every one of you sitting here because you have never given up the struggle. I didn't mean you failed and give up the struggle, I would have not been here. I would have not heard or got the information or got the knowledge about what is happening. So I thank every one of you very much. And I want to encourage us that we should not give up the struggle. Because I was telling my brother that when I got home tomorrow morning, by God's grace, I will tell my wife, I will tell my children, I will tell them to keep spreading the good news. Keep telling people that Biafra has become a thing of reality. Sir. And I pray, we are your Chukwuya Gozi Chane in the Ribbon. May India have to Lord, and Kijadi Kunuwe with the Huma. Okarina Yuma, Orino Mwema, Kepo, you can Chukwu. I'm a Chane, that on it. I can't be Afra. I
can't be Afra.
Makanobolo Nego Taro. Every 7 o'clock in the evening. And in where they took Biafra. You want to know knowledge of that?
Yes. Good. Edda Gwalemia.
Good.
I want to thank you for having identified yourself in us. I know the gospel did not stop me. Why would he teaching the soul of the soul of baptism? I thought it's not all this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We want the dear every person to know that the name of this royal majesty is to visit them.